good as a key if you don't know what lock it opens.
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry! Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket owned by the Queen, kept in the Tower of London.
It's a fortress. I don't suppose you have any friends there?
A guardsman? If you can find him once you're inside.
I'll talk to you again when I have the shroud. Thank you for your help.
Right, yes. Good luck. Evie?
Lots of guards. Predictable patrol routes. Thorne may already be inside. Better stick to the shadows.
In a chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt! Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
Keys!
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Pass Queen Victoria's keys and all's well.
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
Thank you. time.
Thank heavens you've come. That Thorne woman has Templars everywhere, disguised as guards. I think I could pass as one of them long enough to sneak you inside. Except the guards out here already know my face. You need to deal with them first. Meet me by the White Tower when you're ready.
Ha!
terrible anxiety.
Whatever shall I do?
Yes, a friend.
Oh, that's good. Say, friend, could you get me out? Guards ran off with the keys.
Thank you. It's treason is what it is, and desecration of the chapel. Miss Thorne told me to be grateful they didn't kill me outright. The nerve.
She's after an object of great power. She cannot be allowed to steal it.
Not the crown jewels.
Something much more important.
We must stop her. I still have men loyal to me. I'll rally them. gentlemen. We are facing an enemy we never expected.
Right?
Traitors in our midst. But this young woman is our ally, and she knows their methods. Follow her directions as you would my own.
Yes, sir.
If the constable says so, then it's our duty.
Take this down. Then I want it sealed until you receive further orders. Miss Thorne. You supplied me with the means to secure London's future. The city thanks you. The Order thanks you. I thank you. But the Shroud can only be worn by one. Therefore, I hereby dissolve this partnership. I promise to endow you with an income into your old age. That is the most I can do. The Father of Understanding guide you. Yes, what is it?
Miss Thorne, sir.
What of her?
I'm sorry, sir. She is dead. And the key.
Where is the key?
There was no key found on her body, sir.
Hellfire to do it. Burn the letter.